Maybe it's cold outside, and maybe I'm just fine the way I am. Hey guys, here's an easy, simple, yet elegant graduation makeup look that anyone can do. Let's begin. So first you want to moisten your lips so that they're nice and soft. Then you want to prime your eyes. Don't worry, if you don't have an eye primer, a long-wearing concealer will work just as well. Now it's time for a really simple eyeshadow. You're going to take the lightest color you have and apply it to your lid and brow bone. And then just soften the edges. Now let's add some dimension to our eyes. Go ahead and wash on a taupe color to your entire crease. This is important. With a different clean brush, fade this color out into the other colors. Let's draw some more attention to our eyes by deepening the crease. Take the same taupe color and a pencil brush. Go ahead and pack that color onto the outer crease and then blend it away. You want it to look really nice and soft. Next, I'm taking Espresso and Wedge from MAC and applying it to the lower lash line. This is going to give us some added depth to our eyes. I hope this is a simple look for you guys. I know it's a lot of steps, but to me it's simple. I don't know. What do you think? I am then taking my favorite eyeliner from Prestige and winging it out just a bit. Now, this is very optional. I know some of you guys are going to say, now this is kind of too much for a graduation look, but it's up to you. It's optional. It's a glitter, gold glitter eyeliner, which I think goes perfectly well. Then I applied some mascara and put on some falsies, and now I'm ready to shape my brows. I already kind of shaped them, but I did see they need some fixing, so I went in and just shaped them up a little bit. And these are our eyes. I hope you liked it. Now we're going to contour. I just used this chocolate Soleil and contoured my cheeks and my temples. A contour is not complete without a highlight, so I went in with piano keys and did that. Now I'm taking my HD Makeup Forever powder and locking everything into place with my Hush from Might the Makeup blush. I am blushing my cheeks and putting on some black eyeliner to my lower waterline. And there we go. I am now going to curl my lashes and put on some mauve-y lip color all over my lips so that my lipstick will stay. This is Minimalistic from Might the Makeup, and I'm putting it all over, and then dabbing the center with a pink lip gloss. I hope you enjoyed this video, and hello to all my new subscribers. I'm so excited to have you here with me, and I hope to see everyone who's going to Generation Beauty. I'll be there May 31st through June 2nd. It's at LA Live, so don't be afraid to say hi. I can't wait to give you a big O hug, but for now, cyber hugs will do. Anyways, till the next video, bye dollies.